Nudists can now bury it all on KwaZulu-Natal's Mpenjati beach on the south coast. It follows the approval by the Hibiscus Coast Municipality. They say it's in line with Chapter 2 of the country's constitution, which warns against unfair discrimination. Authorities also say their research shows that a nudist beach would attract more tourists to the province, therefore boosting the economy. The application was brought forward by two naturist associations, but there was resistance from locals who claimed a nudist-friendly beach would promote crime and promiscuity.